Hey everybody, welcome to episode 10 of Let's Play ATP Offer Fury. In the last episode, we did Salon's back lot, which it was a nighttime track. Okay, what? I didn't do it. What? Okay, did a little better than the other ones we did. And this episode we're doing Red Rocks. Okay, this one's it's not that hard. And we'll be using, okay, we're using the Enter Green gear, and we're using the Yamba Banshee. Awesome traction, great acceleration, almost great. Top speed and grid stability. Okay, it just has good stats. Just the speed's not as high. All right, there's the racetrack. Longest jump is 255 feet by me. Fastest lap, 54.97 seconds by me. 10 lap race record is 10 minutes, 11.9 seconds by me. Yeah, I just got all the best records for this track. So, yep, this is what the Red Rocks track looks like. Alright, here we go. 2, 1. Oh! Wow, that was a bad start. Let's start off by hitting a big rock. Or should I say, hit a big red rock. Because that's the name of this racetrack. Red Rocks. We've seen a bunch of rocks that are red. Oh wow, two guys just kind of crashed. Whoa, minus. Okay. That's lap one. Just falling off a few times, and fear guys crashed. That didn't go as well. I hope it would be. Takes place in the desert. Can I tell that? Lazy boy tricks. Okay, I'm in 2 seconds. Alright. Oh. Okay, it's like I'm not the only one in this ATV. Someone shows the same one I'm in. Whoa. Okay, he almost landed on me. Alright. Oh boy. Ah! He landed on me. Alright. dude. Oh. That would have been crazy if I landed on that. Far behind. Okay. Okay, then. Probably a female. Oh boy. Oh, yep, figured. I'll crash. Oh, she crashed too. Yeah. Oh. Saw the German last. But she's in the red gear. And, on a white ATV. Halfway there. Alright. Okay. This one. This race is not doing. This race is getting. Not doing too bad at all. Whoa. Okay. That's the gun first, right over there. Just past the jump. Oh, okay. Alright. Oh, okay. Let's don't flip over. To go. About the 8 minutes in the race. Okay, I'm catching that. It's possibly if I'll win this race. If I do? Oh, okay, good, he crashed. Okay, if I do, I'll be surprised about that. Alright. I was kinda cold, they were both jumping. Different directions. Oh no. Okay, thanks. Nearly almost fell. Okay, final lap. Here we go. Alright. Okay, I don't know what my TV was doing. Just trying to kind of mess me up. Oh, come on. I figured that was a... I don't know why I did that. That was very stupid of me. Yep. I'm not going to win the race. And if I didn't do that, I would have won. I could have had a chance to win. Man. I'd be careful not to do tricks. Okay. Alright, you won whoever just won the race. And it's a good crash for fun. Okay, Danny, I have one. Alright. Oh, dang. That was pretty hard ahead of and funny. And. Oh, wow. Coots really struggle at this race. Yeah. And Ellen came in fourth, which he was pretty far behind. Alright. That was another short race. What kind of? Kind of felt kind of short. Alright. I set a new record. Just put my name in. Alright. Next time, let's play ATV off for Fury. We'll be doing Summer's Raceway. And this one is the hardest Maxxis National Race Track in the game. So, see you guys next time. See you guys then.